Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna be doing another haul because I just can't get enough clothes apparently and I can't stop. So I bought a few things while I was in Australia. I found so many cute stores and I just couldn't help myself, and so I want to share them with you. Hopefully I can remember all the stores I got these from because they're not all like typical stores that I normally shop at, but yeah. I didn't get a lot of things, but I got, I think, enough to make a haul, and I just wanted to show you because I'm actually obsessed with these pieces. And before we get into the video, I want to mention one of my favorite apps ever, Poshmark. So I have actually used this app so much in the past. I have tried other selling apps. I just didn't like them. They didn't have like good, cute things on there, but luckily, Poshmark came in clutch and they have literally everything I could ever ask for. They have like cute brands that you find in your mall, but cheaper. And who doesn't love that? I'm super excited to be working with them because I have literally loved their app for so long. Literally so long, years, I think. Me and my sister are both actually selling things on Poshmark, so you guys should definitely check out our closets. I'll actually show you a few pieces that I'm gonna be selling, but yeah, there's gonna be a ton more on my closet, so definitely go check it out. The first thing is this little denim skirt. I actually wore this on one of my first days of school, and I think it's so cute. It gives me American Apparel vibes, and it's just like a denim skirt, but it's not like tight all the way down and kind of like flares a little bit. Oh my god, it's so cute. The second thing is a shirt, which I think would be really cute with this skirt. And this shirt I have worn so much. It is one of my favorite shirts, and I think you've probably seen me wear it, but it is just this little cropped floral top. I think, yeah, it's from PacSun. It's the Kendall and Kylie collection. And it's just a crop top. It ties in the front. That's what those two little long things are. But that, like this and the denim skirt, I think would be really, really cute. And then this shirt, I just never got around to wearing. It, like, it's just this one, and it's very like sporty, athletic type of vibe, which I think is really cute. I just don't wear like red that much anymore. And then this shirt from American Eagle, which is so freaking comfortable. It's just striped and ribbed, and oh my god, the material of it is so soft. So yeah, if you're curious to see what else I'm gonna have in my closet, just go check it out. And I'm also gonna show you some things that I want to buy off of Poshmark, because I could probably buy the whole app, but I'm just gonna try to limit myself a little bit. The first thing, I'm gonna pop them up right here. The first thing is a little Brandy Melville sweater, and it's just the light blue, and I think I saw Acacia Brinley wearing it, and so now I want it, and it just looks so comfortable, so I love it so much, and I'm gonna get her. And then also, I love denim shorts, especially Levi's, just because they're like a cute vibe. So these are vintage Levi shorts, and I want them so bad, so might have to cop, not even might, I'm going to. Also this, I actually died over this yellow velvet romper. Hello, so cute. Thank you, Poshmark. Gonna have to buy that too. Thank you for killing my bank account with all the cute things on there. And then these mom jeans, these are from Urban, and I love mom jeans. They're so comfortable. Also, I found Poshmark is like a really good place to buy denim, because sometimes denim can get expensive, and just if you go on Poshmark, everything is cheaper and more affordable, so that's always the move. So if you guys want to check out my closet and see what else I'm gonna have listed on there, just go down to my description, click the link to start your own closet, and I'll also leave my username down there so you can go find me, shop my closet, you know. Also, comment your closet names down below so I can check out your closets and find some cute stuff from you guys and cop some, because I love shopping. So yeah, leave your closet names down below in the comments so I can stalk you guys a little bit. And with that, let's get on into the video. So I had to admit I've worn a couple of these things already because I was just too excited to wait. So the first thing I'm gonna show you I have worn already, but it is this little black denim skirt, and I pretty much died when I saw it. It gives me like 90s vibes for some reason, and it has a built-in belt with just these two little hoops. And I don't know, the stitching is white on it too, which I think is super cute. And I just love it. Like, with anything, this would be cute. It's sneakers, or maybe heels, or booties, or I don't even know. I just love it. I love it so much. I guess we'll just keep moving on to pants. Oh my god, guys. I don't think you're ready. These shorts. I died and went to heaven. I really, really, really did. Are you kidding me? Hello? They're black cargo shorts with a little. It's like a seatbelt buckle. And you can't even, like, tell, but when I try them on, hopefully you can tell. I am so obsessed with these. As soon as I saw them, I knew I had to have them. So I bought them. But not only that, I bought them in another color. I got the black and white plaid ones because, I don't know, they're just unique and they spoke to me spiritually. So I got them as well. And they have the same little seatbelt buckle clasp. And I am so obsessed with these shorts. They're just gonna be so cute to style. I feel like I can do it so many different ways. And yeah, I can't wait for you guys to see the fits put together. That was really good speaking. I love myself. And then the last thing for pants or whatever are my black Brandy biker shorts. They finally came. So no, I didn't get these in Australia, but I technically got them while I was in Australia because I didn't get to bring them on vacation with me. But yeah, they're literally just simple black biker shorts, but I needed them so freaking bad. So I finally have them and I'm very excited. The next thing I'm gonna show you, I also wore because, once again, got excited. I love big oversized t-shirts and this is one of them. It has little daisies embroidered on them. I thought that was so cute. And it's just a big comfy t-shirt. And who doesn't love big comfy t-shirts? I know. I love them. So yeah, and it's just like so soft and like I love her. Not much else to say about it. I don't know. I got this in a size 12. The next thing I also got in the Brandy package that I was talking about that I never received until I was on vacation. But it's just this little black tank top and it ties in the front and it's just really dainty and cute. And I just needed more like little basic pieces. And I initially bought this for a specific outfit, but this will just be cute to wear whenever. So yeah, I love her. She's so cute. The next thing I'm gonna show you is something I've been looking forever for. I wanted one for so long, and it is just this little simple basic piece, but it's this black mesh shirt. You can't like see through it right now, but it's kind of see-through, which is a little bit scandy or whatever, but I'm 18, get over it. And I just hit myself in the face with a tag. It's actually like a size too big because they didn't have it in a 6, so I had to get it in an 8, but it still fits pretty well. And I'm just really excited because I think I'm gonna wear this with my cargo short, and I think that'll be a look. Next up is this freaking cute Thrills bodysuit. I literally love it so much. I think I might need to tighten the straps a little bit. They don't have adjustable straps, but my mom might just like sew it for me because I don't have a lot in the chest department, so there's not a lot to hold it up. But it's cute nonetheless, and apparently Thrills is like an iconic staple Australian brand. The girl at the store told me that, but yeah, it's just so cute. It's just gray and it has Thrills and an eagle on it, so I'm so excited to wear this. I also wore this next thing because it was just really cute and it was super hot in Australia, so I just needed something like tiny to put on pretty much. And it's this green Stussy, yeah, I think that's what it is, tank top, whoops, and it has the little bungee straps that I really like, and it's embroidered here, so cute. And I don't know, it's literally the best quality tank top I've ever felt. Like, it's double layered and it's just kind of like thicker and just really, really nice. And it also, I feel like it sucks in my tummy a little bit. So I love that for me, and I love this tank top. Yeah, that's really all there is to say about that, I guess. And then this next thing reminds me of the Brandy Melville tank top I got, but it's a t-shirt and also reminds me of something I would get from Princess Polly, but it is this little tee. It's It's like more of like a blousey kind of thing, I guess. But it has like these little bell sleeves, which I think are so cute. And it buttons down the front. I don't know if these are real buttons though. No, they're not real buttons. You heard it here first. Not real buttons. But this shirt is so cute. The lady at the store told me to pair it with the cargo shorts, but it just was not a look. But I liked the shirt anyways, so I bought it. Yeah, I don't know. It's so cute. I buy too many black clothing. Like, why am I like this? And then the last thing that I'm going to show you guys is this giant white crew neck. It's in a size 12 once again, but it's literally just a massive white crew neck, and it has these little flowers on it, and it says forget me not. I think there are actual flowers called forget me nots, and I think that's what those are, but whatever. I am obsessed with this and I can't wait to wear this every single day of my life, because all I wear are hoodies and sweatshirts because I like to be comfortable. So this is gonna get worn so much. I'm just scared of getting makeup on it because that's always a scary moment for me. But yeah, that's it for my little mini haul. I didn't want to overwhelm you guys because I was gonna wait until I got more things, but I think this was enough. I didn't want to go too crazy once again because my last haul there was a lot of things, and yeah, it just was a lot. But yeah, I hope you guys got some fashion inspo. Just kidding, my style is so boring, probably. But if you do want to get some style inspo and cop some really cute clothes and fun pieces, go check out Poshmark. Download the app. Click the link in my description to download and start your own closet so you can sell your old clothes to make money to buy new clothes, which is probably the best part about the app, is literally you just kind of like can recycle, which is bomb. Also check out my closet to see all the items that I have listed that you guys can buy. My username is going to be in the description box, and also comment your closet name so I can stalk you guys and buy some of your pieces. And yeah, also subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell so you get notifications every single time I upload a new video. Also give it a big fat like and follow my other social medias. Links are down below or at the end of the video, and I will see you guys next time. Bye guys.